care more about the sovereignty than you do our friendship.
Hey guys, I just wanted to take a minute to talk about the build. So we're actually using Snap OW's duo setup. So we have an Aurobot and then a Sparker. I'll link his YouTube down in the description so you can find both the pops that we're using for the Aurobot and the Sparker. As far as build progression goes, this build is still missing a few things. We need about 15 more exalts, give or take. To finish off the build, and there's of course still min-maxing left on it. The Sparker just got the Headhunter today, so we've been farming for about a week for that. And with all that said, let's jump back into some maps and watch some currency rain.
On this map.
chill fuck.